It's like, what's happening? When Beverly Smith Brown's set of Still I Rise, she was a contest winner. Most definitely was honored to select her. Her story was great. Now we're here filming it. In the fall, we're going to have a movie festival. We're going to show three short winners. Going to show a film called Boss. Make sure a few other little small films. They have one good night of film viewing, hopefully an hour and a half to 2 hours worth of films that we have of our own, that we've made of our own. Get a nice location. Give the three award winners awards for their achievements, and we're going to make it a real good evening for us. When I say us, I mean us, everyone. Okay? Peace.
What's up, Colin?
Just wait for this.
Waiting.
You know, I've just been doing what I've just been doing over the last 8 months. We haven't been filming.
It's like, on now.
It's like a habit. I need help. I need rehab.
Exactly. I'm walking around filming butterflies.
During that time, I was going through withdrawals. I was running around outside naked.
Go street game, baby, come on!
Oh, man. Did you film it?
Knocking on people's doors, asking if I could film their house.
We live on a set from the film, short film, Still I Rise, with my main man right here, Greg, put it down.
What's up, world? This is Russell, the random dude from the short film, Still I Rise, by Beverly Smith Brown. And we just did a little scene not too long ago, and got some very good footage on it. I just can't wait till it's all done. So stay tuned for the short film.
On the set of Still I Rise, and I'm now talking to
Latonya Merritt.
And what was your experience for the day on the set? How did it go?
My experience. Wait a minute.
We're on the scene of Still I Rise with another fine actress on the set. And your name?
Latonya Merritt.
And what was your experience today?
My experience was great. I did a wonderful scene, sex scene with my partner, and he made me feel real comfortable because this is my first time. So.
Front door.
Come on in. It's behind the scenes. We all right?
I'm loving it.
I'm Dante Brown. I'm playing the role of Tony, the loving husband, and we just filmed a couple of parts. Can't wait to see it when it's finished. Everybody, stay tuned. It's gonna be great.